So why do good girls like bad guys? I have this question for a real...